Hi guys, good morning. So this is Ian, one of your training specialists here in the Power Control Medicine. Kamusta po kayo lahat? I hope you're doing blessed and I hope you receive a blessing today. So welcome to Easy Talk. My topic for today is very simple. Ano ba yung pinaka-productive na pwede natin gawin ngayon? Nasa quarantine tayo, nasa ECQ, na somehow makakatulong sa atin para mag-jumpstart yung business natin right after this crisis. Kasi ako po, if you're going to ask me, one of the things na kailangan iniisip natin is not just during on how to go through with the crisis, but at the same time, what will happen after the crisis. Kasi me personally, if you're going to study all the top earners, kung gusto natin maging top earners, one of the common denominators na meron sila, na lahat ng top earners, pare-parehas meron sila. So me personally, based on understanding or based on observation, one of the characteristic na meron ang lahat ng mga top earners is future-oriented. Kasi future-oriented is they're imagining what will happen to the future. They're making decision in the present. So tayo, parang ganun din. Ano yung mga bagay-bagay na productive na pwede natin gawin araw-araw para maka-affect dun sa future natin na pwede mag-jumpstart actually yung business natin right after this COVID crisis. Kasi sooner or later, it will pass naman. We will not live alive with COVID crisis for the rest of our lives. Sooner or later, it will pass. Kaya stay put lang kayo dyan, stay positive. So, ano ba yung productive? For me, there are a lot of things that we can do. We can exercise para maganda yung circulation ng katawan natin. Pag maganda yung circulation ng katawan natin, ito makakataas ng immune system yun. We can meditate, diba? We can spend time with our family. But more aside from those things na pwede natin gawin, aside from doing TikToks online. And aside from those things na ginagawa natin usually day by day, kumbaga, looking after the news, what's the news about COVID. For me, ano yung isa sa pinaka-productive na pwede natin idagdag? And for me, this is very basic. But for me kasi, basic lang to, pero pag-practice natin, malaki yung magiging effect sa business natin. And I guarantee that it will create a huge impact in our business once we practice this. Ano yun? Yun yung pagiging eager pag-aral. So in times of crisis like this, don't ever forget to learn. Kumbaga, we have ample time para gawin yung mga bagay-bagay na gusto natin gawin na makapag-create ng positivity so we can spend time with our family. But don't ever forget to learn new things. Kasi ang business natin, for those people who want to earn in this business, huge amount of money, is may kasabihan niya tayo na the more you learn, the more you earn. I know this is very basic. I know this is very continuous nyo na ito na naririnig. Pero gusto ko lang i-remind kayo guys na sa panahon ngayon, huwag na huwag nyo hahayaan na wala kayong matutunan. Especially this crisis. Sabi nga sa araw nila, adversity comes with opportunity. And as this is our opportunity to learn. With the technology that we have right now, it's very, very, very easy to learn new things. Kaya nga ako lagi ko sinasabi sa tao, diba? Ang negosyo natin, ang easy business, sa una mahirap siya. Simply because hindi mo alam kung anong gagawin mo. And ako ang pananaw ko sa buhay, simple lang. Lahat ng bagay na hindi ko kaya, lahat ng bagay na mahirap para sa akin, ibig sabihin nun, hindi ko alam. So, anong gagawin ko? Aalamin ko. So for those people, first-timers or old-timers na kung may mga bagay-bagay kayo na nahihirapan pa rin kayo sa negosyo natin, this is the best time for you to learn. Diba? With the technology, take time to develop yourself, to learn new things. Ako ba nahihirapan? Nahihirapan ka magpalaki ng grupo. Diba? That means you have to learn about the skills. So ano-ano ba yung mga dapat mong gawin para mahatak mo yung mga tao sa easy community natin. Let's say, for example, Five Fingers of Networking still do that. Prospecting, presenting, inviting, closing, follow-up, which is one of the critical. So, paano ba mag-follow-up sa business natin? Kasi if we're going to think about it, because of the Empowered Consumerism campaign that we have, it's very easy for us to get people to see the business. But how are we going to follow-up them to be in the business, to be part of the community? And that's very critical. So what do you need to do right now? Open your laptop, open your cell phone, search on it on the internet. So learn, you're going to develop yourself. If you're having a hard time keeping your people in the business, you can learn it online. Diba? How to keep my people in my networking business. There's a lot of things that you can learn right now, but you're just going to take time to open your laptop, to open your cell phone. May bagong word ngayon na tinatawag sa internet. Ang tawag nila is assiduity. Put your ass on the chair and learn something. So there's a lot of things. Learning creates value. Increase your value as a human being, and money loves value. if you have a lot of knowledge, di ba? Madami kang tao na matutulungan pag madami ka alam. So, take time for this opportunity for us to learn. Dami nating oras para matuto. Okay? So, learn, guys. Don't forget. The more you learn, the more you earn. It's very simple, I know. But may kasabihan niya tayo. Little things matters. Learn about the future of the business. Learn on how to grow your network. Learn how to keep your people in your network. Learn new approaches at the network net. It's very important as well. Kumbaga, ang networking ngayon, napaka-diverse. Yung direct approach, third-party approach, there's a lot of approaches that you can create out of those approaches. Diba? So, you just have to learn it. Read books. Dami yung pwede matutunan dyan. Aside from online, read books. There's a lot of successful people who are no longer here physically na hindi na tayo pwede turuan. A good thing about them is they wrote a book. Or they wrote books, especially, let's say, Napoleon Hill, di ba? So, mga books na makakatulong sa atin para successful tayo. If you're very spiritual, read your spiritual books, di ba? Okay? So, I hope this helps. Guys, keep on learning. And then, so that sooner or later, you will keep on learning. Don't ever forget to learn. That's one of the biggest things na kailangan ma-develop natin sa sarili. Pagiging eager pa natin. Okay? So, I hope this helps. Like and share this video. Expect a lot of more videos from Easy Talk.